Time before time.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi, Nina.
Hi.
Having a picnic, I see. Mmm, and something smells good.
Mmm.
Oh, cupcakes, Ellie. I bet you worked hard on them. They look marvelous. Well done. Oh dear, Ellie. And you worked so hard. No cupcakes today. What a pity. A machine that can take you backwards in time? Oh, so you can go back to before the cupcakes were smashed. Brilliant! But how's it work? Incredible! We've gone back in time a whole minute. Guys, aren't you forgetting something important? No, Pocoyo, the banana peel. We can't let Ellie slip on it again. She's coming! Hurry! Tuck in. You ate them all. Oh, I see. You'll just go back in time again and have a second helping. But, oh dear, where are we? Yee-haw! We're in the Old West. But it looks like Miss Ellie isn't making cupcakes. Say that now we're in prehistoric times. appeal, of course. Last, you're back in the present, and just in time for the cupcakes. Oh dear, hard luck, guys. You're a bit late. No, wait, there's Ellie. And she made more cupcakes just for you. Bye-bye, everyone. Magic words. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Can anyone tell me what Pocoyo is playing with?
Blocks!
Blocks? No, no, no. I think what Pocoyo is playing with are... Oh, my. Well, yes, they are blocks after all. Well, blocks are fun to play with, too. Look, everyone! Hasn't Pocoyo built a lovely tall...
clock!
What? That's odd. Where'd that clock come from? That's a great idea. A nice nap in the cool shadow of a magnificent leafy
tree.
It all looks very tasty, Pocoyo. Perhaps a snack will do. So, are you going to make a sandwich? Good idea. First, he starts with a slice of...
bread!
Next, a slice of...
cheese!
Oh, yummy, Pocoyo! You've made a delicious...
bunzo!
Well, that's nice. If you can't eat your sandwich, at least you can play the banjo.
Slide.
Yes, there's nothing more fun than playing on a...
Thank you.
I agree, Pocoyo. Let's get to the bottom of this mess. Oh, now I understand. Nina is playing magic words. Oh, very good, Pocoyo. A party. Something's missing. Bye-bye! Tourist trapped. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Lovely day, isn't it? Pocoyo, the little alien wants to take your picture. Beautiful flowers, Pato. I think your garden has some admirers. Very lifelike. How's ballet practice going, Ellie? Yes, it's very important to stretch. It seems you have some new fans. We've seen a lot of little aliens today, haven't we? Uh-oh. They want to take a selfie with your sandwich.
Oh,
Wak-gu-to-ki-n.
Look out, Nina! It's time for the green aliens to go home to their own planet. He says thank you for everything. You say you all had a wonderful time? Well, that's great. Ellie says you are always welcome to visit again. But maybe not all at once next time.
Wait!
Oh, right! You want to give them a snack for the trip home. Very nice, Pocoyo. Bye-bye, everyone. Dance Off Part 2. Hello, girls. What are you doing? Ellie, Nina, come on now. There must be a dance move that you both like. Wow! Now that's dancing! Let's see who else wants to see your cool moves. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Roberto? You're all such super dancers. Goodbye. Sleep guard. Hi, sleepy bird. So, settling in for a nap? Pocoyo, you're making too much noise.
Sorry.
Pocoyo, this noise is making it hard for Sleepy Bird to take her nap.
I'm sorry.
What?
Good idea. Pocoyo promises to keep everything quiet from now on. He'll be your sleep guard. What's that? It's Nina and Roberto. They're playing tag. They're so rambunctious. Shh. I suppose tag is noisy, Pocoyo. But what can they do instead that's quiet? Ah, read a book. Much quieter. Pocoyo, it may be noisy, but Ellie must practice her tap dancing. What a great idea, Pocoyo! Oh, sorry, I'll whisper from now on. Try now, Pato.
Noise?
I don't hear anything, Pocoyo. I don't hear a thing. What now? You must have found every sound there is. Let's check on Sleepy Bird. Sound asleep. Well done, Pocoyo. Pocoyo? Sweet dreams, you've earned them. Bye-bye, all. Summer hike.
Phew. Hi, Pato. Whew. It certainly is a hot summer day. Oh.
That's it, Pocoyo. Maybe it would be better just to go someplace cool, like the mountains. Pato, I think you're the best choice to lead the expedition. Besides, you've certainly come very well prepared. You've reached the top at last. How wonderful! Pato, there you are. Finally. Better set up your tent. Like Pocoyo and Nina. Oh, you found the tent poles. But those are golf clubs. I'm afraid you took the wrong bag, Pato. Don't worry. I'm sure Pocoyo and Nina will lend you a hand. Look, Pato, a gift for you. Isn't it magical? What a wonderful camping trip this is after all. Good night, everyone. Rock is a hard place. Hello, Pocoyo. Rocking out with your guitar? Oh. Now this is a rock band. Okay, let's take a band photo. Who's the leader?
Me!
Perfect band photo at last. Well done, Ellie. Now everyone will know to come to your show. And Nina's helping too. Good job, Pogoyo. The night of the big show. It's sold out! Well, at least you still have one fan. Much better! Now this is rock and roll, baby! Bye-bye! Halloween Tales. Hello, everyone! All dressed up for Halloween, I see.
Hello, Nina. And where's your costume? You don't know what Halloween is? Well, Halloween is a special night where everyone has fun trying to scare each other. See? A scary, mad mummy! A frightening wolf man! And a spooky ghost pirate! What's that, Potto? You're going to tell a scary story? All right, Potto, let's hear it. Once upon a time, there was an old pirate. He roamed the darkest dark ocean, carrying a trunk that was full to the brim with yummy candies. Suddenly, from out of the scary fog, a ghost ship The ghost pirate sent a giant octopus to steal the trunk. Turning all the candies into really terrifying ghost candies. Oh well, I suppose that wasn't so scary, was it? Pocoyo, would you like to try?
Yes!
Once upon a time, there was an ordinary boy who, when the moon was full, became the terrible, hair-raising, unbearable wolf boy. Well, the wolf boy just wants to play fetch. Ellie, would you like to try? There once was a mummy who went to the cemetery one dark and stormy night to have a lovely picnic with her dolls. And when a strange and haunting music started to play, they all had a zombie dance party! Well, Nina definitely isn't scared by that. Oh my! Who can that be?
Trick or treat! Now that was a good scare!
Happy Halloween!
Tiny Fun Park. Hello, everybody. Are you going someplace? So, you're going to the amusement park. What fun! Oh, my. I guess you'll have to wait for the next bus. Ah, here it is. Well, don't worry. There's still one more bus today. And here it comes. Oh. And that was the last bus. What a shame. No amusement park today. But maybe you can find something that's just as much fun. What do you have in mind, Nina? Well done! That was great! What's next, Pocoyo? What fun! But it looks like Pato isn't feeling so well. Now it's Ellie's turn! Awesome! You've made an obstacle course to play on! Don't worry! You can do it! Pato wants to show you his idea for a new ride. Roberto, I think Pato needs some help. Aha! Be careful. You're flying too high. Congratulations, guys! With a little imagination, you've got your own amusement park at home! Bye-bye, everyone! Space Postal Service. Hi, Pato. You're looking sharp. Have you got a new job? Oh, I see. You've become an outer space postman. How exciting! And you've got an assistant! Who is this package for, Pato? Ah, to Green Alien. And it's a rush delivery? Well, you'd better get going. You wouldn't want your first package to be delivered late. And we have liftoff! According to the address, Green Alien's house should be around here somewhere. Yep, here it is. Pato? I don't think that's him. Oh, I see. He says that Green Alien has moved and he doesn't live here anymore. But he would be happy to give you his new address. Well, according to this new address, Green Alien should be living right here. I'm afraid this is the wrong address. But no worries, the Toridoris know where he is. Looks like there's no one on this planet. I'm so sorry, Mr. Basketball. He says Green Alien's not here either, Pato, but that this is his new address. Green Alien! At last you found him! He's wondering what took you so long. Oh no! The Vamoosh is out of fuel! Solar panels! The power of the sun will take you back home! Welcome home! Good job! Quite right. Baby Bird deserves some credit too. Hooray for Baby Bird! An alien Christmas carol. A long, long time ago, in a galaxy very, very far away, Christmas morning was about to arrive for the little baby angry alien. Happy Christmas, baby alien! Like every Christmas day, Daddy and Baby Alien opened the Christmas presents together. But just after that, Daddy Alien disappeared because he had to go on a secret mission. Year after year, the little baby alien had to play with his presents all alone. Until one Christmas, while he was looking through his telescope at another planet, he saw a Christmas tree with loads of presents. Wait a second, angry alien. You aren't going to do something naughty, are you? On Christmas Day?
Wait, 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 wait.
Oh, no. Now, look here. You're not thinking of destroying all these presents, are you? Pato says that this is the tie that he wanted for Christmas. Maybe the names on the presents just got mixed up. So it was that Angry Alien was happy for the first time at Christmas. After all, the best thing isn't the presents, but to have people to share them with. Merry Christmas, everyone! Are we there yet? Hello, Ellie. Off to the beach, are you? Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Ellie, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Ellie? Easy, Pato. Ellie was hoping for a relaxing day today. Ah, yes, much better. More friends, Ellie. One more couldn't hurt, right, Ellie? And off we go! All together! What's the matter, Nina?
Oh, of course.
Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo. Oh, great. Just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
There!
Ah, very good, Ellie. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. Back at the same place again. Oh no, not again. Finally, let the fun in the sun begin. Well, Ellie, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone. Insert coin. That looks like a lovely tea party you're having, Ellie. Who's your friend? Ah, Daisy. Very nice to meet you, Daisy. Well, hello, Angry Alien. Did you come to join Ellie and Daisy's tea party? Ellie's right, Pocoyo. Angry Alien has kidnapped Daisy. Oh dear, Pocoyo. You lost. Yes, this trophy is really nice, but don't forget your mission. Ever get up to the other side? Pocoyo, look! A power-up! Well done! You beat the level! Pocoyo, a key! Maybe if you lull Sleepy Bird to sleep... Pocoyo! That lullaby is terrible. Maybe you should get some help. Now's your chance! Be careful! This level looks difficult. Remember, you still have one last power-up! Done, guys! Angry Alien, the next time you want something, you just need to ask for it nicely.